There.
Hey.
What do you think? Nice house, isn't it?
You like it? I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
Oh, but you like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman.
You want a bouncy.
Josh Bernstein. Yeah, I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the chick?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery. He was my best friend. And now, he has taken all of my clients. All of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
That was easy.
She's worth it, man. I love you. I love you. Lenny Avery. Time is money. Now, every minute that you're with me, Avery is closing another sale. No fun until you get rid of those signs. That's the deal. Hey, bud. It's not me you're supposed to be harassing. I'd get started now if I were you. This woman I got lined up, she is really something.
I'll have to keep an eye out for you.
it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as...
Listen, even your parents can't stand you.
You're dreaming. You're fucking kidding.
I've trodden shits with more brains.
Don't make me call the cops.
Screw you! You should have run away!
What the hell?
Come on!
problems. I could give the tour.
Fuck you, Charming. Fuck you.
You're a... I beat you.
Blame my best friend. Whatever, man.
Citizens report an assault on a civilian north of the GW Coffee Society.
You've reached Josh Bernstein Realty. I'm out making dreams come true right now. Leave a message and you could be next.